Hello guys, today we are back with some Mineplex. I'm going to be playing some survival games and it is going to be fun. Boom, let's just join the server because there's 11 seconds till it starts. And I can quickly select Barb. Oh, maybe not. Oh, that's a fail. Gosh, that sucked. All right. See if I'm okay. My brightness is up. See if I can get the chest off spawn. Ugh, so bad grabbing chests first game on. But oh well, besides that, I'm going to be seeing if I can win this one for you guys here. I like to go for spawn kills. Spawn kills are always nice and fun. See, that's good. We got full armor set already. Look at that. That's crazy. That's what I need. I mean, it might not be the best armor ever, but yeah. I don't even think anyone went in this building. Dang. Great. This building's usually really good. Look at this treating me well. Now I got full armor. Full armor, 3 carats. And did I go through that chest by the door? I can't remember. No, I didn't. Alright. I like axes better. Because I can use barbarian attack with the axe. Oh, wait. Shoot, I'm an axeman. I just remembered that. When I threw that axe at him. Okay. I gotta go in and find that axe then. Where art thou, axe? Oh my god, did I just seriously lose my axe? Isn't good, that was a nice axe, nice wood axe. So I hit him here, axe throw. There we go, retrace my steps. It actually worked better than I thought, retracing my steps. Alright, so I'm gonna put this axe here, this goes up here, this goes out. I'm gonna kill this kid. The wood axes won't do too much, but I mean, it's better than nothing at all, I guess. Ooh, got me some arrows now. I can make 8 arrows now, I think? Yeah, 8 arrows. This guy ran when he saw me. God. Oh well. Got double teamed. I would have killed that other guy. He got an iron, sweet iron armor if that guy didn't come up behind me. Again, for revenge. Also, if I would have been my favorite class, that would have helped a lot too. Get me my barbarian up in here. Maybe barbarian? Okay, I'm assuming this guy is the winner of last game, because you know. If you don't know already, when you win a game, you can quickly put everything up into your crafting table and it'll bring it back to the lobby with you. Aw, man, this is just always, every time I see this, it makes me feel great. The horseman, finally. Here, I'll show you guys my stats. Every achievement, 2 achievements, no. Getting some decent champions ones. Hey, who's this guy? Hey. Hi. Guy. Pretty cool skin, actually. Where is he? I want to see him. Is he right over there? Oh my god, we're close to each other, too. You know, I just realized that last game, if I would have gotten that stone sword off that spawn chest, like, I probably could have won that. Just as I say it, stone sword, booyah. There we go. That'll be good. Alright, let's see. Get it. Got the helmet of swags. And let's see if I can pick up one more chest. There's usually a chest right here to the left. Yup. Just what I thought. I'm gonna go kill this kid because he's in these chests. Alright, he's fine. I don't think he got the second chest either. Perfect start. There we go. Now, did you finish that chest off yet? Alright. I'll keep these axes with me for right now, but people can still use those axes, and I'd rather not be giving free weapons out. And I just saw two people around mid, and me, the aggressive player I am, I'm going to chase them up into mid, where they are not anymore. That was probably stupid. Of course you're not going to be in mid, they're going to run straight up into it. Plus, I need to get a chest plate, which will be helpful for me forever. I thought someone should broke that. I guess that was just the sound of my breaking that a little late or lagged a little bit. I thought someone was breaking that tree with me for a second. Ah, here comes this guy. Let's see what he's doing. Ah, man, I thought he had no helmet. He has the iron helmet. And I didn't mean to do that. Combos. Alright, there we go. Every single time, just equipping armor. One more game for you guys. One more game. That's honestly my ultimate downfall. Like, every time I go to equip good armor, I need to literally just run and hide next time I get good armor. Because every single game, that's literally my downfall. Something happens where the guy is just like, oh man, I just got finished fighting someone with such better armor than you did in 7-on-1, which means he's definitely gonna have low health. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. No one's gonna do anything. And you're like, no. No, because last time I did that, they were all just like, no, I'm also gonna have YouTube. And it's like, okay, here, who are you? Well, I have this town pole in front of me. If I run there, that guy's gonna beat me there. That's my best bet. And I'm gonna run into that building and go left. Perfect. Just what I was hoping for. There might be one right here. Nope. This guy knows how to run. That sucks. I really was hoping he would know what he was doing. Get disoriented. Gosh, guy, just please, let me kill you. I might have to shoot an arrow at him. I'd rather not use an arrow this early. But it might not happen because I want this kid dead. Oh my god. Alright, one more game for you guys. That is not a way to end it. Something retarded always happens. Oh my god. Sometimes this is why I can't stand playing Hunger Games, but you know. We gotta do it. Favorite game mode. One more game. I'm going to play Beastmaster. Get my little buddy with me protecting me. Hopefully it'll all go well. Say hi. You see what you... Okay. I'm hoping that wasn't aimed towards me. What's that guy's name? Okay, you cannot call anybody a noob. That name is just atrocious. Goes. I'm gonna get this middle chest right here. I don't need those boots. Man, sometimes I'm really slow on the draw. I'm gonna run right in here and just wait till I'm running. Because usually someone running here. Or not. I can tell building myself. Alright. Got one arrow that's usually. Away the chest behind the bed over here. Alright. Ignore the Skype messaging people. There's one chest up there. I can grab that. Yeah, it'll work. Oh, there's two chests. How did I not see them? Bruh, best chest. And did I grab his feathers? That was a little closer than it needed to be, but oh well. I was on those double skins, that's pretty cool. What is up with these people? They're all teaming, aren't they? This guy's a little bag. Alright, that's the end of my video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Probably not because I lost all that, but oh well. Hope you enjoy watching me play.